Hey everybody, what's up and welcome to the Maginea Show. Sorry it took me so long to get this campaign started, but we're going to start a new game today, and what's going to be Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. This is ready for an 80s spin-off game that launches into a world of shenanigans and flurry like we've never seen before. Oh, medium. Oh, need a challenge, huh? Challenge accepted. Hold on, I'm going to see if this is controller compatible. Because I prefer shooting games on a controller, to be honest with you guys. Oh. Okay. Let me see what I have to do here to get this set up right. No, setting this up has been a pain today. Because, you know why? Fuck you, Uplay. Okay? Uplay and your stupid shit. It's like, oh, you can't play the game unless you log into Uplay. I already own the fucking game! Just let me play, the son of a bitch! Why the fuck are you being an asshole about it? God damn it. The Shura can take down, let you ninja star their ass with a throwing star. Good to know. I think this game's gonna be fun. It's an 80s spoof game.
Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet.
From the radioactive. Looks like my ex-wife's vagina. Ho ho ho!
A new breed of soldier is reborn.
We have the technology.
Main cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program.
This is one of those games where man mess with things man with them and mess with.
Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Cult. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Cyber commando! This game has a very unique presentation. I like it.
Wake your motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
We're up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert, alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
The Hulk?
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Gonna tell that baby fire up the torch. Baby has the music ready after my phone, old baby.
Yeah! Oh, yeah. This game's so vibrantly obnoxious, it's beautiful. This is a true 80s retro game. Double rainbow all the way across the sky! Everything's so colorful. Jesus.
Yeah.
What, how are you not dead? I have everything that's right with the universe.
Set us down now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I got it to my ship. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Can I be the other guy? Mandatory crotch grab? Check. Okay, this game's gonna be funny.
Wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Okay, I should read these. B crouch activates your quadriceps and challenges your sense of balance.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
Look around engages one of your five senses vital to navigation.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
To walk, which is focusing on slowing down your pace from run to something significantly slower.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Press the left stick in to activate your primary supporting and auxiliary muscles to help you accelerate speed.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Do I have a stamina bar? I mean, I am like a robo. Chaka! What the I'm pressing jump. Why are okay, hold on. I like the way he runs, though, Jack. Da-dun, 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 da-dun. Yeah. Use my robo-legs.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
When you are undetected, enemies cannot see you, allowing you to kill nearby enemies from behind by pressing the right stick.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
By engaging your ocular sense and zooming over a target, zooming in.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Dice date back to over 5,000 years ago with a D6. Throw your dice by throwing the larla.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about
about this.
I got your back, bro.
Bro.
You also, brother. Yeah. Come here, my precious robot. What? I'd say it looks like matters of the heart, my friend. Okay, I kinda wonder why I'm collecting people's hearts.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Wait, these tutorials are brought to you by Kobashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future. Use obviously environment as cover. No, I don't say. Rest, right before to throw a grenade, you can go hold. Okay. Tired of tutorials? Upgrade now to Kobashi Tutorial Premium. Let's play the game for you. A weapon wheel. Which isn't a real wheel, used in navigating vehicles, but a metaphorical one. Hold Y, use nano meds. Cyber points. Now shooting bad guys is more fun than ever with cyber points. Each cyber point. It's like killing the enemy. Blah, 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 all these things. Learn. Level to learn skills and become a bigger, better cyber commando with cyber points. Annoying? Press A to make these patronizing screens go away.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
That guy.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Synonymous with ninjas.
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
You don't fucking say. I would have never put two and two together. Oh. Okay. Maybe this isn't time to be witty and sarcastic. What am I talking about? It's all. Oh, nope, nope. It is always time to be witty and sarcastic. Oh shit. Come around. What? Well,
leave no enemies functioning.
Well,
use the weapon wheel subroutine to
access
your other weapon.
Surprise, motherfucker. That was cool. It's not what I was intending to do, but it was totally worth. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, what the shit? Why can't... I stab you! I slice you to death. Oh, shit. Surprise, motherfucker! Surprise! Oh, what the... Surprise, motherfucker! I swear to God, I could just play this game running around knifing people. Oh, God, okay. Dun 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 dun. Oh, that's where the off switch was. Oh, I done fucked it up now. I didn't have to go to the building after all. Okay. Lulz, I is best. Elite OG Gaming. Well, lols, I stabbed you. What? All I want to do is You think I'm taking that shit from you? Wait. What other weapons do I have? Ow! Hello. How you doing? Say hello to my not-so-little friend. It's glad to see you. Howdy, neighbor. I'm glad we're together again. You know, I said the same thing to my ex-wife when she kicked me out of the house. Does that ever stop getting satisfying? No. Okay. Say hello to my boomstick! Dun 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 dun. Oh, what? I'm pretty sure there's a right way to play this game, but I think my way is far more fun. God, I love the color scheme in this game. It's vibrantly offensive. Leroy Jenkins!
I call shotgun.
And it's full of 80s one-liners! Look at all the hearts. Because, you know, that's how you know you're stealing with the scary bastard. It's like, lols, I steal the hearts of my enemies. Now, if I rip someone's spine out, then I could say this is a complete 80s movie. I want to know where he's storing these and what he's going to use them for. Actually, I should look for collectibles. While I'm here. Nothing back here for me? Well, that's lame. I is Robo Man. What am I doing? I need to get up there? Is that what I need to do? Oh, there's a ladder! I can game! Oh, the needles are my nanomeds. Got it. BAM! Seriously?
Why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Da 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 da.
This is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
I feel like there's so many opportunities to be a badass. Oh, really? Move around all nimbly bibbly like.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's okay. It's sleep now.
Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Uh-oh. I regret life decisions. I would if I wasn't so awesome. And I didn't shoot a gun with pretty lights. Yeah. That shoot. Eh.
You get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them. Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
I love the music in this game. It's very fun. It's very hip. It's very retro, man. I regret nothing. Okay, I regret a little bit of things. Playing this game is not one of them.
Alert. Enemies are targeting. Alert. Lieutenant Brown is taking fire.
What? Stop shooting the black guy.
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh yeah.
Am I gonna take his stuff? No? I was promised taking people's stuff would be a part of this game. Hello, what are you? Me and my bionic legs.
Whew. That's a high orbit red sphere. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Pretty sure there's an 80s reference in there somewhere, but I didn't catch it. Thank you.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Did we just get hacked?
There it is.
Okay.
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access.
Black magic.
Kimble bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple.
Hey, Chemstreams, how you doing?
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I'm gonna have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Directs! If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
I ain't telling them anything that you can't tell them yourself.
You hear me?
Ah, see, I knew it.
Hold it. The fist jack.
Yeah. Fist that, Jack.
There it is. I penetrated the first layer of microchip bots.
That's right, you penetrate the shit out of that bot. Surprise. Headshots galore. Oh, nice.
Work faster.
I slash your face. I is a cyber commando. Blam! I feel like I wouldn't need to upgrade this game at all. You need more time? I'll give you more time. What's up, Jack? You feeling slick, Sonny Jim? I got your back, Spizzle. Yeah.
Hurry.
You recode them sockets. You know, headshots are kind of inaccurate in this game, but I can live with that. Get off, my man. Oh. Snap. I'm gonna shoot that helmet off. Yes, sir. Okay, shall we reload? Nope. We're not friends.
Recompiling the motherboard! Just a few more seconds!
It only better be a few more!
Objective complete.
Yeah.
Objective
yeah.
Failed.
He did it. What?
Spider. Spider. Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit. Helo 73. Requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Yeah, Brown down.
7-3. Too much information. AI corrupted. Blood.
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
No.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous. Get to the control plate.
Are we going to Saints Row 4 this bitch right now?
What?
Rip out the ignition controls. On the control box. Shoot the brain cage. Shoot the...
Spider!
Locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position.
Yep. I'm gonna Saints Row 4 this bitch.
Memory corruption is alpha.
Spider!
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Oh, it's over there, okay. Well, they in a moment of time, the least, then. Surprise, motherfucker.
Memory corruption in sector Tango, Elo, Oscar. Countdown revised.
Oh.
Memory corruption in sector Whiskey, Tango, Foxtrot. Countdown.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Power punch. That was a Falcon Punch pun waiting to happen, and I missed it.
Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
You know what else got aborted?
You are 7-3 on approach.
What the hell hit me?
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
Hey.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity.
Is it?
Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mark IVs. Top of the line. In that day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in the sack.
That also sounds like my ex-wife.
What happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your Cortex?
Say no.
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
Are we gonna see a hate crime?
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah. Anyone can fall in line. We'll be taken offline.
No!
Ha 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 ha!
Oh, you dirty son of... He just got baned.
I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy.
Doesn't do much good if they're handcuffed, asshole.
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Fools cut you off from Briar Patch.
What is going on?
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Yeah, you heard that.
Cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
Aww. So a blood dragon is something I'm actually going to get to see, huh? Well, that'll be interesting. It said low and quiet, so I'm sneaking my way out. Sneak- aww. What am I supposed to do with the heart of all my enemies I killed? Got it, collectibles. Although I should probably check and see... I'm fine with that. I leveled up. Wait a sec, training! Wait. Isn't there, like, an upgrades page? Skills, there it is. Wait. Level 1. Able to breathe underwater indefinitely. Sprint faster than a human. Resist all damage from falling from any height. What? Quick swap. Bring up iron smites. Additional health slot, sniper, archery. I get the bow and arrow again. I love using the bow and arrow. It's my favorite weapon. Running reload, all right. I see nothing but good things during the duration of my gameplay.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Oh. Shit. You didn't see or oh!
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable.
I was crouching.
The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
This is like playing Jurassic Park, but expecting to sneak past all the T-Rexes.
That's right. Nothing to see here.
I'm gonna move real slow, like. Cause, for obvious reasons, I don't want to fuck with that. For what I think should seem like obvious reasons. I don't think I can outrun that. So I'm just gonna... Bye-bye, Mr. Dragon. Oh, there's...
Things in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Ew. Okay. I understand the point of getting these now.
Designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Thank you for pointing out the obvious. Okay. Okay. This part of the game is kind of actually legitimately like, oh shit. No! No, you don't. No, you don't. You don't want none of this. You want to go back to whatever it is you were doing before this.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragon's laser fusion blasts.
Their what?
Wait,
hello?
What?
Damn.
What?
Reminder. Throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Why? Oh!
Fetch.
Whoa!
Holy shit!
Oh! Ignore me, there's a giant dragon right there.
Omega Force soldiers just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no, they're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use.
After I get around these bastards. Shh. Shh. You don't want to be friends. You don't want to be friends. I don't want to be friends. Let's just not be friends.
Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook.
Okay, this is possibly the greatest bono I've ever seen in my life. The best death animation ever.
Objective. You have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically.
What?
Or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah.
Dude, I don't think you understand. This game gives you options. That is such a refreshing change of pace. Oh, great. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's see if I can remember how to bow and arrow. Oh, is this like gonna be a... Oh, I guess I just didn't have the drop in it. Oh, that's cool. It's nice and handy. Okay, can I make it if I drop down and go across? And I found armor. Probably not, because I'd have to kill that guy so they wouldn't find me. Close range, foot soldier, mostly foot soldiers, it looks like. You wanna know what's worse than an angry tiger? Angry dragon. I'm gonna regret this. Shit. Fuck. Shh.
Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
The harder you made it to find you, the more I'm going to let you hurt.
There's no one here. What are you doing? You're talking crazy talk. For the love of God. Oh, God. Damn it. Oh, wait. I can... It only hurts the first time, I promise. Whoa. Thought there was more answers.
God damn it.
There we go. Say hello to my little friend. And you, Mr. I Star. God, are you serious? Is that guy immune to getting shot? Hey! Oh, I guess that I thought it wouldn't be tall enough.
Silence is golden.
It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Time we meet.
Objective. Rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Yes, darling. And steal your hearts now. And my bow. Or my arrow, I should say. Scientist with gun. Now that's a scary thought. There it is. Cause you never know when you need the hearts of your enemies. I don't suppose any. Oh, yeah! Look at that. Best aim ever. so accurate. Best aim ever, guys. Bet. See, if this is a facility, me, this would be face level. Which would be saddening, because I like my face. I like my face where it is. Oh, got ran off. I was trying to go over. Oh, it's because there's an alert thing right there. Got it. After I pillage the hearts of men. Hey, look! I get gun. Steal credits. Not stealing. What the hell is this?
Garrison Mega Shields deactivated. Garrison Mega Shields. Mega Shields online.
Yeah, we'll need those.
Mega Shields online.
Because, dragons. What is... Oh, I guess this is just the icon for the base itself. I need to go here. Duh. I'm gonna use the bow.
Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure.
Perhaps oh my god, is Christian Bale the voice of Batman?
Or we call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloane drank their blood... It's supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloane, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloane? And what does he want with that rocket?
He wants to know where the other drugs are going.
Please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more Red Spears? How many?
I don't know.
All of them.
I don't think Sloane is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why he went AWOL?
Normal people.
Sergeant, Sloane wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
We're gonna give you dragon blood.
This will make you more like Sloane. Powerful. Without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
America.
Wife?
No. Lady Liberty.
Call that shit.
She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
Alright, look. Sloane runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
Alrighty. Let's go do this shit.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloane doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
I don't need luck. I'm Batman. Why is there an eyeball? I'm gonna play this game in Batman voice. I'm Christian Bale.
Garrison, like this one, secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinet.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
As the vending machine. Vending machine. Let me use you. Because I'm Batman. Sniper archery. I know what it does. Because of Batman. And I'm even scarier with a bow and arrow now.
If I learned anything from role-playing
games, courage. Whoa. Who thought it was okay to get rid of my bow and arrow? No. You listen to me. If it is possible, I will play through this entire game using nothing but a bow and arrow. Motherfuck. Holy shit. Oh, no. Just hell to pay now. Now you fucked up. I like how there's scientists with guns, but I don't know if scientists can aim guns. At least not according to any 80s movie I ever saw where the scientist was not the main character.
I gotta find a way to use this machine. Machine, let me money.
Let's return it. I want the bow. God damn it. Whoever. Fine. I'm gonna, like, super awesome run. What? Deader than disco, nice. Save a nerd. Meters in that direction. Let's do it. And try not to run into drag. Oi! Now that I've said that out loud, I realize how dumb me just, like, running around actually is. But look how fast I am.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice.
Well, in that case, let's scope it out, shall we? One, two. They got a sniper in that tower? It'd be dumb if they didn't. Oh, is this why you didn't give me the bow and arrow?
D20s or nerd rocks are good for distracting cyberhuman enemies.
Did not account for the possibility that there might be another one.
Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces, or just shot.
Nope. Well, hasta la vista, baby. Granted, I kinda almost got you killed, so, my bad. But hey, you're alive, right? So, woo.
Come here a moment, will you?
Right next to you.
Talk to me, nerd man.
You've done a good thing, saving my genius!
You're welcome, Nerfman.
To use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system, open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant buttons. Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Whoa. That sounds like a pretty big percentage. travel back to the garrison using the time-saving principles of fast travel to cut out the boring middle part.
Neato.
Use the abductor Pollux Lungus to access the world map. Oh wow, this game looks like it has probably not as much as the content as the Move your cursor over a limited or democratically or positive garrison and press A. I think that's
it. War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop.
Let me use the shop.
The store has been updated as a reward for helping scientists because we are no longer a society that helps people for its own merits. Go there and purchase a suppressor. Weapons. I want to equip. Fine. Jeez! Look at the barrel on that thing. Okay. My thing is clearly being derpy. A shotgun. If I can get this thing to stop being retarded. Light barrel, grip. Ammo. I got plenty of Terror 4000 rounds for penetrating everything with indiscriminate love or perforating. Okay, hold on, I gotta read some of these. 12 shotgun shells that go in shotguns. 30 rounds of assault rifle ammo for weapons called assault rifles. 10 rounds of sniper rifle ammo with which to grief enemies. A set of 10 arrows for high velocity long range stabbings. 1 fuel canister for flamethrower or barbecues. 1 throwing grenade or 1 tossing grenade for you softball fans. 1 Molotov bottle, not fit for consumption. 1 combo of C400 and remote detonator for the 4th of July mayhem. 1 pack of mines, do not shake.
To summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points.
Yeah.
Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Alrighty. Punch it.
Ha! Yeah! Day made. Rescue the dam. What is this? Hold on. My power, my super legs must take me places. Birds with attitude. Where? Rare animal elite Omega Force with a specific to prove you. Okay, I gotta read this one now. The objective of Predator's Path is to kill a target rare animal or elite Omega Force with a specific weapon to prove your king shit. Don't have the weapon? You'll get one without any upgrades. If you run out of your ammo, you can always use your melee attack. That's my melee attack. Wait. Dragons are over there, so I walk slow until I know for sure that they're not going to maliciously devour my face. Okay. Dragons are done, are minding their own business. Wait, what do they want me to kill this thing with? Oh, they want me to use a sniper rifle, huh? What the Cobra Con? Far Cry 3, pissing off animal rights activists since... Whoa! Okay. I slowly gotta make my way to the big blue one. It was clearly king shit. Because I can. Oh! Oh! I'm sorry. Please, no! My God, no! No! No, no, Mr. Dragon. No, Mr. Dragon. I do not want... Please do not devour my soul.
Yep, got another one. What the fuck am I doing?
One of these is the one I want. Ow. Okay. Shit, where is the one I killed? Oh god, that was terrifying. Nope. No, Mr. Dragon. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, well, look, a scale of 1 to F. That shit blew my goddamn mind. I was legitimately concerned for my life. He's a fucking T-Rex!
Oh my god.
It's gonna leave you alone now. I want no part of you or what you represent. Shoo, sir. Shoo. Like, he just came out of nowhere. That was scary as balls. He's like, peekaboo. He's like, no. That's not how it came, hide and seek. You should go away. Okay. I hear something, but I don't know what it is. Oh. What the hell is that? Some kind of meatosaurus? Okay, now I gotta kill it just to find out what the hell it is. I am sorry, nature. I killed it because it fascinates me. I look like Ultra Tiger. Wait, what? There's a zipline? Oh, hold on. Oh, this is where this takes me. Okay. Alright, I completed the mission. Let me see what parts I have unlocked. Ammo. Reveal my ammo. Weapons. I think it said I locked something for this, right? Yeah. All the accuracy. Wait, what? Big old box of ammo. Oh my god, this controller is fidgety. Okay, suppressor, good for quiet kills, though we can't promise it'll silence the screaming. Laser sight for when you need to aim at a bad guy's nuts. Larger mag because reloading is for amateurs. Max Mags, is that another magazine in your pocket? Oh, maybe. Yeah, you need some ammo? If these blood dragons are anything like the T-Rexes they look and sound like from Jurassic Park, I'm gonna need to go faster. Must go faster. Bleep. Yeah, you deal with the angry dragons. I ain't messing with you. Yeehaw. Ah. Why? What is this? Ow. Well, if you're gonna be rude about it. Smile. Fastest gun hand in the West. I hope you summon the dragon. I hope Shenron's pissed at you. Oh, you are so lucky I could. Well, holy fucking shit, it's a diamond. I wonder if I just randomly throw this at you if one will appear. Oh, sorry. I meant this one.
Eat it, eat it.
There's what the shot. Have VHS tapes. Why? Why are you getting out of the vehicle? Oh god, did I actually get one to come over? Because if I did, I regret my life decisions.
Come to daddy.
I don't think that's what happens. God, you gotta love my aim with these arrows.
Time to put your hearts in.
I wonder how much time they spent for making dialogue for one-liners.
It looks like the heart of the matter. Heartbroken?
Although the Kane character laughs like the penguin.
Oh.
So you said you don't do drugs. Which one of these was I fucking driving? Okay, this one wasn't mine. That one was mine. I was right. But it wouldn't let me get back in it. Oh, there's a garrison over there I can take. Ow. Oh shit, is it right there? Oh shit, 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 shit. had to bail. Jeremiah was a bullfrog. Was a good friend of mine. Early retirement.
Durr.
Okay. Is this a river?
New objective located.
I want to know what's in this river.
Before proceeding.
Oh,
real heartbreaker.
Oh, that's where the car went. Close range fighter. You're just a regular foot soldier. Can't activate the alarm.
I will find you.
Now, you wanna know why?
What?
Hold on, I got a thing. Step to somewhere I can see you. I have to do a thing. Because I'm Batman.
He has stars in his eyes.
At last, the stars burn. Lucius, make me a Batmobile. This hostage rescue. I must rescue hostages. With my super legs. I will help you. That's what you get for trying to kill my nerds. It's my nerds. And not the Willy Wonka kind. Because if they were delicious, Willy Wonka kinds, I might have joined you. But they are. So you fucked up.
Is that what I think it is? Because if it is, I want nothing to do with it.
Here, kitty kitty.
Okay, it's not what I thought it was. Underneath
Oh, we don't get a symbol? I gotta save humans. Yippee-ki-yay. What? He didn't. I think I shot him in the dick. Oh, I shot him in the dick. Uh-oh.
I'm gonna punch you in the dick.
That's what I'm talking about. I'll go to bed when everybody's dead.
Oh, I didn't hit him?
Way to die on the job, dick shitter.
Yes.
Fire, good. Fire, warm. Cook food.
Those are goats. Strange looking goats. I was about to say, don't tell me that's what I think it is. Ha!
I had my eye.
Was it worth? 100%.
Heartbroken.
Is that another one? Okay. Oh! Nope. I don't want to be friends. Actually, I could use this.
Come on.
That's right, buddy. I see you. I think we both know you smell it. Jesus, he's got a long-range sniffer.
Eat it up, little dragon dude.
Oh, they're not gonna know what hit him.
Fetch.
There should be a warning. Do not feed the dragons. I feel like a dragon tamer right now.
Go get it.
Dragon is my minion.
There you go.
It's gonna take a lot of hearts to lure him over there. But I'll tell you what. It'll be worth.
Fetch.
Oh, really? Did I really do all that baiting and effort just for you to leave me behind now? Damn it, Dragon. I thought we were a team. Alright guys, I'm gonna save this hostage and then I'm go pretend to be productive at other things. Like the homework. Oh! Damn it, dragon! It's the one time I needed you to do a thing for me. Okay. Let's find out what we got here. We got a heavy. I don't know if I can sneak kill a heavy. Let me find another dragon. I'll be back for you assholes. I just need to find another friend. Friend? No? Damn. Okay. Okay, how many of you are there? No, you can't see him. God damn it. Well, shit.
What the fuck am I looking for?
Is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Cunt stabber.
Oh, damn it. Ah, damn rock. That person would have totally lived, too. Because I was all, like, pro. Ready, and... dead.
Silent but deadly.
So is my Batman voice.
Check the D20.
Before he is shot to pieces, or just shot.
What? Oh, come on. Okay. God, that stupid. Okay, you can't stealth kill the big guy, which is kind of dumb. I really think the whole reason this area is set up the way it is because they do want me to use the dragons who are being retarded right now. Go check out.
Why?
Oh, not this shit again! Oh, for the love of God. Just waiting. Okay. Yeah, no, this is kind of drippy and retarded. Pass. Throw. Distraction. Oh, there's no way this asshole sees me. For the love of God. Jesus.
Shit.
Okay, that was in the back of his skull.
Silent but deadly.
God, that big bastard is retarded to fight. Yep. You are a douchebag.
Over here.
That made me throw the C4 on you.
Come here a moment, will you? You've done a good thing, saving my genius. Race car spelled backwards.
Kinda wanna see if I can stick him with it. I'm gonna see if I can stick him with it.
He went out with a bang.
Oh! Okay. Scary tiger. I guess that's the way the universe's way of saying don't be an asshole. Alrighty guys, thanks for watching this episode of the Maj Dunaz Show. And let's keep playing Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon next week. Next week Thursday, sound like a plan? Alrighty everyone, thanks for watching. It's been a blast. And Monday will be the last episode of The Wolf Among Us. Sadness, I know. We're gonna have to find a new Monday game soon. I don't know. Should be a multiplayer adventure. Should be a game with friends. Should be a game with friends. Find friends who wanna play with me. All right, guys. Thanks for watching, and as always, stay classy.